Dada, where we start from that? Yet, Judge, I mean, you should call Muse do what I shall.
It's a strong hearted soldier. And that is the reason why people from here nicknamed him Macho Duogo. Because when the Konyi people were here, there was no fire in people's houses. But when he came this way, and his coming this way was also funny, because he was the one who opened, he started recruiting people from Zambia there.
Him, 2 weeks ago, on Sunday here, I only heard over the radio, I collapsed. It was too painful for me, sad news. And a big loss to us as a young man. He's a father, he's an advisor. And the contribution, first of all, I couldn't even forget the name of Macho Duogo. When we used not to cook during the Konyi time, he really helped us so much by bringing us back home. He was encouraging us so much on tree plantation.
Is it? She repeated that. We are hearing some news. Where was Macho Duogo staying? Isn't it Chanja? I say Chanja. Then before she talked much, I found myself down on the floor. I was seated on a chair. Then I realized my friend was carrying me from down. But I couldn't bear it. I couldn't. It is so painful in my life and our life as a whole country, Yam district, our clan. We have missed him. We never expected such, but it has already happened. For now, I have no words.
People, the community would sleep under the bushes. You could not cope because of fear of rebellions or rebels attacking. But whenever the community sees him, community would call him, today we can cook, fire has come back. That is why people named him Macho Duogo. I had known him as a very courageous man, because that time he would walk to attack the rebels, even if they were lesser than, or only battalion, or a koi.